An elite Navy skydiver was killed in parachuting incident during Fleet Week, New York today. The accident occurred shortly after noon over the Hudson River near Liberty State Park. Military officials say the skydiver's parachute failed to open during the demonstration. The parachutist was a member of the elite Navy parachute team called the Leapfrogs.